your favorite UFOographer? Strange sights in the sky. Oh, here's the first sign. I just tapped on my screen. It changed. Yes. Are you communicating with me? Wow. It's like it's mimicking me, what I'm doing. And I thought I'd present tonight's vid in a widescreen presentation, because this image, as you can see, the building's cruciform, whatever you call it. Pie crust. There we go. I don't know many planets that can change their shape. I don't know any space stations. Or military spacecraft that they stole the technology from the aliens can change shape either. But pure energy can change shape. Intelligence can. What were those two little mini projectiles? Probably big bugs. I mean, ladies and gentlemen, that's like millions upon millions of species of insect, and I know a lot of them but not all of them, so forgive me. We're talking about UFO. Whoa, how did it disappear? I'm looking at it with my eyes outside the camera lens, I should say the iPhone. What does it have, a cloaking device? It seems to. Got dimmer. My guess is either it knows how to fade out, or a cloud. Clouds have passed over it. If it doesn't come back, this will be a shorter video, but it's a pretty good one. Okay, here we go. It's come back. So it's probably a cloud formation. Nah. Pretty weird. Now I'm looking outside my iPhone lens and I don't see it, but clearly you can see it. I'm filming it live on my screen. Tap again. Shouldn't have done that. Disappeared. There it is. Wow. Seems to go right through those rods that are at top of the building. Still haven't got my tripod. I will get it one of these days soon. Can you hear me? Can you make yourself, well, you made yourself the largest tonight. Can you make yourself larger? Change color? Can you see me? Can you hear me? Do you understand me? Are we the same energy that I see in the sky that I am filming? Expand for yes. Wow. Only the body lives out its lifespan, but the energy never dies, folks. We have known each other from another time, many years ago. All right, didn't seem to like that question. If folks, I don't have the answers. I only have questions, but I always ask good ones. Why are people so afraid of questions? Because it seems like they'd have to actually be honest. You know, everyone acts like there's nothing you can teach them when the opposite is true. Oh, that person can't know more than me. Yeah, I do know more than you. So please, give it a rest. Not about everything, about a great many things. Do you respond to car beeps? I've seen a few of these tonight. This isn't the only one. I think I've seen two of these entities in the sky. And the other is just a block and a half away. I might very well go film that one and make up my mind which one to post. This one's better, I'll post this first. If it's not, I'll post this second or third. Can you make your form bigger? Can you change color? Can you acknowledge? Yes. Why does that look blurry? Some entrepreneurs in the background.
So that's what I read you like, a little light, sorry.
We've got some entrepreneurs in the background and some foreign accents. Excuse these mortals. They know not what they do. Including me sometimes. Sounds like an assault. It is Wednesday night, July 5th. Hope everyone had a great July 4th, celebrating Independence Day. It's getting more dependent every day, not independent, which is what our founding fathers wanted. I know that's what I want. Independence all the time. Free from government. Free from rules. Free from propaganda. Free from lies. And the world today, folks, is full of them. There we go, larger shape. Can you stay that way? Would you be so kind? Oh, we got some happy Latinos in the background playing some dance music or something. Bikes whizzing by. Now I'm looking at it, folks. It's fading out. Oh, come on. Just when I was getting towards the 10-minute mark. Can you come back? I'm about to leave. I wanted to wind this video up with you reappearing. Yeah, now I'm looking outside the camera. Here we go. You made that extra special, my alien friend. Well, great seeing you. And that about wraps it for this one. Hope you enjoyed it, folks. Strange sights. He signed out. Now I sign out. Look at that flash. Out of here.